Did you realize that 600,000 people die every single year of passive smoke or secondhand smoke? I mean, they're not even smokers. They're just around smokers. 41,000 people die in the U.S. alone. And so there's a little more than 7,000 people that die of actual lung cancer, and the rest, almost 34,000, die of heart disease. So the smoke doesn't just destroy the lung, it destroys the inside of your arteries around the heart. And this cigarette exposure comes from the smoke that comes off the cigarette. And so the secondhand smoke comes from the cigarette itself and from the smoke coming from the mouth of the person smoking the cigarette. And so if we compare this to people who actually smoke, there's 7 million people worldwide that die from smoking. And there's about 480,000 of those deaths from the U.S. alone, about 10 times the amount of people who die from secondhand smoke. You see, in my mind, I thought that secondhand smoke was not that dangerous. And as long as you didn't smoke, you're good. But apparently I was wrong. And the reason why I'm doing this video is because I recently learned that the highest type of cancer worldwide is lung cancer, and the highest rate of cancer deaths actually involve the lung. And so the lung is at the top of the list, and smoking is a major contributing factor. There are over 7,000 chemicals in cigarette smoke, hundreds that are toxic, and 70 that are carcinogens, chemicals that can cause cancer. Some of the most deadly carcinogens are number one, PAH, number two, N-nitrosamines. Then we have aromatic amines, benzene, aldehydes, and ethylene oxide. So if you're around smokers, if you live with a smoker, just do whatever you can to make sure they smoke outside or not around you. And if you're a smoker, this might be a good reason to do whatever you can to quit. All right, guys, talk to you later.
Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the U.S. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call, but I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.